You can tell it's Derby time. There's good chow everywhere. Downtown workers wasted no time sampling the food at the Chow Wagon. Just a half hour after it opened this morning, most of the tables were full.
A corn dog and a beer. Pretty good?
Great. Come down for lunch.
Is that your lunch?
It's my lunch.
You come here every year?
Yes, my fourth year in a row. It got wet last year, but it's great this year so far.
Is the pretzel going to be lunch?
No, I already had bratwurst.
How was it?
It's good.
You come here every year when this opens?
It's my first year.
Going to come back?
Monday.
But there's more here than corn dogs and pretzels. The traditional Chow Wagon menu includes Kentucky burgoo, Texas chili, just about anything to please an empty stomach.
For my own.
There were more than 2,000 empty stomachs at what will be the new Galt House Ballroom for the Thereoff Luncheon. The ballroom is mostly still just concrete and steel, so the idea was a picnic on the lawn of a southern mansion. Louisville native and now Miami football coach Howard Snellenberger was the guest speaker. He says Derby Day has a special meaning for him because he was married on that day. He said he cut his wedding reception short to watch the race.
And it meant so much to me particularly, and later to her, that the way we cut the reception short was by saying, we have to go to the room so that we can watch the Kentucky Derby. And those Canadians couldn't figure out what in the hell we were doing.
Tonight, the Derby Festival moves to the Pegasus Ball, where the Derby Queen will be chosen by the spin of a wheel. Live coverage here at 11. Bill Francis, 32 Alive News.